It's been a tradition from the beginning of the National Memorial Day concert to salute all the men and women from every branch of our armed service.